my own personal share certificates. Well, quite frankly, I don't want them. I don't deserve them.